maybe we could do like a comment what you think we should do next on it.
The best thing I've done around here. But also, drifting's cool, but we're more for like the camp out events now. Cause like, yeah, it's cool to just drive up there and do your thing and come back to your RV. But it's all about like that's
not that far. I mean, it's a little bit of a drive, but it is what it is.
You're like driving there, like so excited, like I'm gonna hit some trails, I'm see some new trails today. Let's see what this thing is. He's like, dude, you guys should come out here. I got a bunch of buddies. I know some trails, all that stuff. Like,
I'm down for that as long as it's not like a six. You know,
it's pretty good.
You made it.
It's pretty good.
That cleaned the floor over there.
That did happen, yes.
Pull your mat.
It has like an unfiltered breather right underneath where I was welding.
Everybody.
Under the sofa.
The landlord.
A bracket.
And then there's a flame coming out to the back window.
Where's the mess?
Outside.
Yeah, well, I mean, there was a hose literally right there. I put it out instantly.